I finally found out how to make Octave's voice enjoy.